No formation, yeah?
No formation.
Why does it say safety car? What the fuck?
The car has to be in the green. It's like a virtual safety car. Yeah, they just have to keep a... Yeah, was this car there or no?
No, it wasn't.
No, right?
Nope. So I guess you're right. It's like Formula D, you just don't come to the event. You packed up day before. Let's see ya.
I've yet to have a race in the lead, so I plan on holding this. You guys can call this with my dirty brown hands, I don't care.
Hello.
Who?
Damn it! Suppose.
Are you using your reel now?
No, no, yeah, right. I wouldn't be keeping up. Trust. Not that good.
What does it say for you as to pit?
Huh?
What's your pit window?
I don't know. Said sometime in the next couple laps, I think 6.
5 to 7. Something like that.
Yo, why you shut the fuck? Why are you asking my shit? Yo, that's my strategy. What the fuck? Hey, what's your fucking pit window, nigga?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I'm worrying now.
6.
Alright. Yeah, that's what you say, so it's definitely like 7. Alright, I'll keep that in mind.
I got a challenge.
Strategy.
Wow, my tires are going off quick. Already at 40%.
Yeah, I'm at like 50, 45. How's
Brock doing back there?
Not bad, not bad.
Pass Hamilton yet?
Nah. I'm almost. I'm close. I'm closing on him. Oh my gosh.
I almost died right there. I don't know if you saw that.
That was close.
Two point 6 seconds, that was quick.
Not as quick as my fucking car though, bitch! no, Lotta! Fucking winger.
Staying out worked.
Nice, people were pitting. That was the perfect pit. Back up top. Number three, let's go. Number two.
Did I fuck up? Pick the wrong tires.
Even better. Balls, balls, balls. Oh god.
That was really close too. Fuck.
And I got a fast lap with that, thank god.
Fuck, I forgot to shift.
Oh. That was ballsy. I'm
surprised that it worked.
Balls! Balls! Oh, I spun out.
Damn.
Fuck you, Hamilton.
You get the littlest bit of grass on your tires and you have no grip.
I'm not too worried about Alonso, I'm worried about Brock.
That's what I like to hear, boy. What's up, Alonso? See you, Alonso. Off to the next, motherfucker! I can smell the tuna on weight already.
Fuck. I feel like I have no grip.
There goes the race.
What happened?
I listened to the suggested when I shouldn't have.
Oh, I saw I don't even put it on anymore.
It said 7, I'm like, I'll try 7 this one time, and yeah, pushed me out, and got some dirt, bye-bye goes the wing. Whatever, I just want to finish the race. I'll put it back to standard. Cause I ain't doing shit now. Let's go. Good job, boys. Good pit. Alright. Oops.
Let's see what's up. Hunt and Hamilton down.
How far is he from you?
6 seconds. There we go. That corner sketches me out every single time.
Yep. Even the one right after it? Fuck.
The one...
The one that Brock spun out on.
Yeah.
Yep. If it's the one where you're... going into the section to the down all the way to 2, and yeah, that was me.
Nah, it's the one right before the uphill, right before the straight.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah,
you go down to 2, I'm going down to like 3 and hauling ass. That's why it's sketchy.
Yeah,
no. So the turn when I, all the way down when to I 2, get, that straight.
When I'm on it, I'll tell you.
Where were the 2? Oh, you probably don't have the same track map I have. Never mind.
This one right here.
Yeah. Ooh, I see Hamilton.
He's right fucking there.
Oh fuck, it's like 16th lap, I just noticed that.
I have zero vibration on the controller. Oh, I'm gonna pass this motherfucker.
Nice.
Damn, that was a tough one.
You passed with like two corners
right there. Yeah. Oh, man, that was fucking hard.
Yeah, I had the wrong setup for my... I felt like I had no grip in the corners.
I was doing pretty good with the hards. I was kind of surprised. But yeah, that corner...
I was surprised you were on those.
Yeah, I wanted to try them. Just say fuck it. I was fucking getting fast with them though. But that one corner, I felt like I was losing more and more grip every time I hit it. Like, I just felt like the car wanting to kick out harder and harder. It was so sketchy.
No!
Hey, Brock.
I was running a purple lap! Fuck you!
Wow.
Fuck How'd you run out of fuel, dude?
That's the only reason why I don't.
Yeah, that's the only reason why I don't like running on that camera angle, because when you're in the cockpit, you can see where your fuel level's at, like, all the time.
Oh, yeah, you can see it on the wheel all the time, right? Instead of flipping through the menu.
No, on, like, on the bottom right. It just says it, like, on the tiny screen.
Fuck! I was running a purple lap. I had purple through both sectors, fam. I could see them on the hookers and blow.
Let's fucking go. First podium.
Good shit, boys. Nice. Good win.
Oh man, I'm tired after that one. See, yeah. This is the fucky thing though. Fucking